Till I was 19 years old, I had never seen a Bible. I knew nothing about Jesus. I had never heard of salvation or about repentance. When I was 19, I got saved by the grace of God. As a new believer, I started to share my faith with family, friends, people in my life. Sometimes there were calls for prayer. My very first Bible sharing was with a group of street children. As we sat on the pavement and shared a snack and sang Hindi Christian songs and spoke about the love of Jesus, it really hit me that God was moving in this place and many were getting healed. There was a need for Hindi, so I got a Hindi Bible and started to use it alongside the English. I also started teaching the Bible to school-going kids and working with underprivileged women, teaching them simple skills so that they could earn a living. Since I worked mostly with children, I started to make puppets and use them to illustrate Bible stories. Very soon I started making puppets and conducting workshops as well for Sunday school teachers. Even here we saw the provision of God for the sound recording studio, the material, music, voices, everything was provided for. Puppet shows enabled us to visit more than 200 schools, summer camps, Christmas outreach programs to tell people about the love of God. Then came an invitation to the Arthur Road Prison. We earnestly started to seek God and pray about this. Then suddenly, out of the blue, came an invitation to minister on a regular basis. We set aside one day of the week to simply fast and pray and to earnestly seek God. By the end of the year, all the permissions had come through and we started to minister. It has been 15 years since and this door is still open. Every week there are amazing stories of what God is doing in this place. I know that I am nothing. I know that I am not worthy of anything. I have simply seen the goodness and the grace of God upon my life. And that is what compels me to share His goodness with others. My name is Maureen and I have found hope. Have you?